We have breaking news this morning.
That's right. The state police are investigating a deadly shooting in Sprague. Troopers say just before midnight, they were called to a home on Bay Street where they found a man who had been shot. He was taken to the hospital where he died. State police say the incident now is under investigation, but there is no threat to the public.